I personally have been the beneficiary of a blood transfusion more than once. I had a very aggressive form of breast cancer, triple negative breast cancer, in 2013. And, you know, I might have died if I hadn't had the blood transfusion. Once I was through my cancer treatment and was able to give blood again, I've given blood so that someone else who's in a position to need it doesn't even need to think about how it comes. It's just there. I'm Cheryl Waters of KEXP, and music's in my blood.